Ladies and gentlemen, what is good? This is King Cult the Rapper, and I'm playing Project 99. And today I am on Fat Mess, and we just got a broadcast from the GMs. And it says, "Hello, Norrath. Are you bored? Let's do a spur-of-the-moment event at 11 Eastern Time. We will be doing a battle royal in the arena. What are the rules, you ask? There are none. You are free to use whatever spells and item clickies you want. Everyone enters, one person leaves. You may use the entire PvP area of the arena during this event. Please send a tell to Razlog for a summon to the arena." Baby, we are about to do this shit. It is about to fucking go down. I'm gonna buff up. I'm gonna go slap these motherfuckers. Maybe. We'll see.
That's it. 40 minutes.
Alright, let's put our fucking dummy spells in front. So. An ultra vision. Fuck it. Who cares about it? Alright, those are our up front spells. Then we're gonna throw a nimble. No, we are not. We're gonna do charisma. Then we're gonna do nimble. Mallow it is. Let's do this.
I mean, I don't have any account spaces open.
Absolutely fucking hilarious. Or we're probably god, this perfectly times out with Scout. So maybe I won't have that much competition on Scout.
Oh, yeah. I need one Scout.
You have been summoned by a GM. What is up? Just fucking smoke.
They would accomplish literally nothing. They would just like keep, they would max attacks for like 240, crit for 300. Why won't he die?
Yeah, is that tuned on a separate account then?
Yes, yeah, it's on a completely separate account than all my others. It's on my Bard's account. of stuff.
My life up. Oh shit. Monk fucking owned me. Ugh. In my defense, he's a very high, high gear monk. Let me see what you're wearing, bro. Oh yeah, that motherfucker has every- not you, skeleton. I wanna see what monk has. This motherfucker has everything. He's got fungi. Yeah, bro. This motherfucker was ready to come. Come to battle. Yeah, dude, he's got every fucking thing. This is awesome. Look at his fucking gear, bro. And he's got his epic. Oh, maybe that's not it. I think that's it. Oh, yeah, this son of a bitch has all the gear. That is so fucking tremendous. I can't wait to see this shit.
Yeah.
actually just did that to a guy that I was fighting a minute ago. I got a badass video of it. I'll be honest with you, the rest of the server would have found out a way to exploit that shit somehow. People would be so asshurt over it, you know, and like they'll do all kinds of weird shit to exploit the game. But like if we did it, it would be the end of the world. Fuck yeah. Break the jar. That's what I do. Sorry about that, fam listening. Oh, and by the way, I wasn't shit-talking everyone on the server. There's just one particular guild that has, rubbed us the wrong way lately. But I won't even rename them. Because it is what it is. They know what the fuck they did. they said no rules, didn't they? Oh, they said no rules, didn't they? Oh, no. Guess what Fat Mess knows how to do? Where's my shit?
For a damage shield that we can put on, you know, that does last for a while, it doesn't really do too much. Fletcher, can you give Atlan Culver's?
God, I hope I have some fucking Batwings left.
Sure? What do I need damage shield? I don't do shit.
I mean, it's 8 point damage shield, it doesn't do anything else.
Don't do it.
It's AC.
Don't do it.
Okay, yeah, don't do it.
Scaring me. No, don't do it. It's not gonna help
anyway.
Yeah.
Get your fat ass up there.
Alright, 10 minutes.
Fuck. Let's try that again. Actually,
do we want an exact HP counter?
Let's try it from... Nah, we're gonna try it from here. Because if I could get from there... to there, it's gonna be lit.
From my understanding, it's like just under 500,000.
Come on, fucker. Gonna be amazing. Here they go. Go ahead and attack. Do it.
Are you in the PvP area?
I'm like right beside it.
No, it's calm. I'm right next to you.
Thank you.
dead.
Close enough. Big gnome. Okay, so for those of you just tuning in, here's what's going on. So we have this breastplate on this level 5 SK over yonder, and it's glitched. So when he puts it on, for some reason it gives him 500,000 hit points. So we're using it for this PvP event. It's going to be some fun times, baby. think I only need Scale of the Wolf now, right?
You just got run you to 98%
health. I need that stupid ass raptor spell. Shit. Boo.
Things are gonna get messy.
Oh, whack ass little harm touch.
Countless people try to fuck you up.
Fucking smoke, bitch. Okay. Perfect. What a faggot.
All right.
just nuke it? Just dropping nukes on people?
Fuck me up, bruh. Bro, I got harm touched for some real fucking damage. I don't know how much of a dude, they were resisting fucking everything. It's so annoying. Ugh. Bro, they resisted every fucking thing I threw at them. Pieces of shit. Yeah. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Boom, boom, boom.
Came into the bedroom. The
singles, the singles. I don't know what's going on, but I can't do anything. I'm getting my ass beat, though.
Andy, are you okay? Fuck, I'm so mad I wasn't there to record that.
Scroll up and see how many times he DT'd you.
A lot. Look at the DT. Holy shit.
Bro, that is the coolest shit that I've heard of in a long time. This motherfucker is up.
Dude, look how many mystic forces he was hitting me with. All those death touches, look at all these 520s. Look at this. That's the guy. It literally maxed me out.
Joik. Welcome to the crew, buddy pal. Random alt of one of my guildies. Alright, so where the fuck do I go? Okay, I'm gonna follow you because I don't know where to go. I'm also naked. You go. I don't know where to go. I'm pretty sure we go to the right. That would only make sense. Fuck did my elf go? There she is.
Yeah, I see a lot of us out here.
Yeah, my ambulance isn't exactly level 60, complete to.
I didn't even know these fucking clowns shoes were out here. Do this shit, baby.
Man, that was wild.
I'm playing with you motherfuckers today.
Is there still people out there fighting?
I'm gonna fucking slap you motherfuckers up.
The freaking Rangers, dude. But that... just holy shit, they're busted.
I got, like, all of the motherfucking soundtrack to, Pulp Fiction stuck in my brain.
I got tired of death touching me and just started doing another one because it could, like, make it go faster.
I need my body. Yeah, I need my corpse. Because I got motherfucking teamed on by these bitches. Give me my shit.
Still people just running in circles, I imagine.
Where the fuck is my body, bro? Backstab me, you fucking horse.
I mean, it'd be great if we had like a long.
Are you fucking serious? I'm clearly fucking trying to loot my shit and leave. Fucking assholes. What a fucking fact. Jerk off. We'll see what you do when I have my gear, you fucking garbage ass ranger. Fucking guild sucks.
That's so many people up there still.
Eh, that might be rude. He's still a bitch though. Where's my shit at? Fuck yeah. Bro, let me fucking get my shit together. I'm gonna slap you the fuck up, buddy.
that sad that death touched me so early?
21 death touches.
21 death touches. Oh, it's amazing.
The fact that he wanted to kill you with damage just made it funny.
That's what I'm saying. He pressed that button for a fucking 1,000 times.
The way she goes.
They could have let me live a little bit longer, but I suppose they want to, like, let them have a fair shot of winning. Yeah. We shouldn't have said shit. If you didn't tell them, we could have just played on the low.
Oh, they knew. I asked them ahead of time if I could bring my character.
You shouldn't have. We should have just did whatever.
Dude, this is great. It really is.
Thanks for the ping, dude. What are you eating, Cole? Meatloaf spaghetti.
What?
Thanks. It's pretty good.
The fuck is meatloaf spaghetti, bro?
Enjoy it. Enjoy it.
Alright. Are we gonna go and kill some shit? Might as well. What a fun video, though. Got beat the fuck up. Good times, bad times, you know I've had my share. But it doesn't even bother me, bro. Cause like, that was fun. Like, dude, the GMs on this server, well, you know, on Project 99, they go out of their way to make sure that we have cool shit going on, man. Really, really fun things to do. I'm sorry if it seems like I'm cussing a lot on my videos, but I cuss a lot. Tough titty said the kitty when the milk went dry. Tough titty said the kitty when the milk went dry. What?
Looking at me, and then I used both of my DAs to run like crazy.
They actually flagged my YouTube a long time ago for content because I did. I basically was doing this segment thing where I was asking Facebook their opinions on shit, and I asked my Facebook following if they thought 9/11 was an inside job. And bro, I just read their responses and they flagged my content as adult content. So after that I was like, well, fuck it. I'm gonna make a double shot of bourbon and get on the internet. You know, fucking Roseanne Barr myself off of this motherfucker. Eventually. Riot's just out there throwing hands with themselves.
I can't go inside, man. It's him.
Oh, this just looks stupid now.
Yeah, this is gonna get out a lot faster. I think we can't be all the way up there. I think we gotta be down where the ground is. Where is the baby? Let's see it. Alright, next let's go.
Okay, there we go.
No, you're stuck.
Enough. That's my bad. I thought I did good.